South America has become a new epicenter for the disease. We've seen many South American countries with increasing numbers of cases, and clearly there's a concern across many of those countries, but certainly the most affected is Brazil at this point.